The Taste of St. Patrick's. Now, it's a scholarship fundraising event held on the St. Patrick campus, and it helps the students with scholarships. And this is very important for our leaders of tomorrow. Now, Emmett and Alicia are here to tell us more. Aloha, you guys. How are you doing? Now, it's funny. We were joking because you and I dressed, you know, we obviously great guys dress alike. But I want to talk about St. Patrick's. What is the Taste of St. Patrick?
Well, it's a scholarship fundraiser for our students. So everything that we get and all the 100% of the proceeds actually go towards the students for their next school year.
100% of the proceeds, that's so great. And talk about the events and the activities that are going to be. Where is the event going to be held this year?
It will be held on our school campus, which is located in Kaimuki on Harding Avenue. And we have lots of activities, such as an open market. We have tons of activities for all the kids. We will have blow up, a little merry-go-round.
Oh, nice.
We even have a silent auction. We have so many exciting things.
Now, you know, we have the great food in front of us here, but I really want to talk to you guys real quickly and talk about how important the money is, you know, the scholarships. I mean, these really help the students a lot, right? I mean, can you talk a little bit about that as well?
Yeah, our tuition is already affordable, but just to go that step further, we want to help all of our families out. We're shooting for that lower middle class, and then anything will help them. And so we put on this event every year for the past 5 or 6 years, and we could see how much it really helps our parents.
It really makes a difference. I've heard that from parents as well. And if there's people out there that want to make a difference as well, you talked about that silent auction. If someone can donate or help, I mean, prizes, they can donate, right?
So just give our office a call, 734-8979, and see what, if you want to donate something, that would be great.
Makes a huge difference.
We're always looking for stuff.
So. Now, you spoke a little bit earlier, too, about the food. What type of food can people expect at this event? What do we got right here in front of us today?
So this is from our Taste of Japan. It's tonkatsu, and this is our shrimp curry right here. It's a Japanese-style shrimp curry.
Ooh, that looks
and
good.
And we also have Korea, Taste of Philippines, Taste of India.
Oh, so it just goes all around
like
that.
Yeah, so it's kind of like a Epcot Disney style. We have all nations there.
I love it. Now, as educators, what is it like for you guys to see? Because I know people volunteer, but students are also part of that. But I grew up in Kaimuki, and I know that this event has become a community thing. People really show up for this. What is it like for you guys to see the community rally around, the students work together, the volunteers? What does that make you feel like inside?
It's just a great way to get together, and you know, all of the teachers, we all volunteer, and so it really brings the community. It's something really fun for us to do.
Talk about being an educator and a teacher. We talk about the students and the scholarship programs, but to be honest with you, the parents out there, you know, when we balance work, we balance school, and you guys are great at such affordable tuition, but these scholarships, it's really a peace of mind for the parents knowing that, okay, I can make it. I can make the payments. I can get these kids to school. Do you see those reactions as well?
Absolutely. Mm-hmm. You know, for those that maybe they want the private school education, but they just can't afford it on their own, this is a great way. And this is, you know, a perfect fundraiser for that. So the more people that come out, is the more students we can help.
Yeah, and it is. And it's students that help every year. And it's funny, I have a family that attended your school, and it's such a great education. And more importantly, you guys really talk about that community. He graduated, but really wanted to come back and give back. And did you see that students come back for this event, helping out with this event as well?
Yeah, we always have students, especially that ninth grade, and they come back, and they are always coming back and saying hi to us too, and not just helping us.
That's cool. Well, that shows you guys are great teachers and great educators. Thank you so much for coming in. And really, no, come down. It's a great event in Kaimuki. We have all the information on our website. Trust me, the food is going to be, oh no. I'm trying to focus on the camera here. But again, thank you guys for doing such a wonderful job as educators.
Thank you.